Hepatitis C is a chronic disease affecting, among others, injecting drug users and people living with HIV. Transmitted through the blood, slowly but surely, it attacks the liver and causes fibrosis, a scarring of the organ that prevents it from functioning properly. Severely affected patients develop cirrhosis of the liver and frequently require a transplant. A few years ago, the only available treatment had to be taken for one whole year, cost €25,000 and caused numerous side effects. And even then, only half of patients recovered. Now, a far more positive alternative exists, a new class of drugs called direct-acting antivirals. One of them, sofosbuvir, has almost no side effects, reduces the risk of relapse significantly, and needs to be taken for just 12 weeks, with a cure rate of 95%. Its price is the only snag. It costs around €100 to manufacture a course of sofosbuvir treatment. Yet in the US, it costs almost $100,000 to treat one patient. Simply put, the price of a gram of sofosbuvir costs 67 times more than a gram of gold. In France, treating everyone suffering from the disease would exceed the budget required to fund all of Paris's hospitals. The price of the drug depends on the agreement reached with Gilead, the pharmaceutical company that produces it. In 91 countries, sofosbuvir is supposed to be available in its generic form, but these countries only account for half of the people with the disease. Most of the worst affected countries do not have the benefit of a licensing agreement between Gilead and generic manufacturers, which would give them access to the drug at a cheaper price. In countries where Gilead has reached an agreement, pretexting the fight against the resale of drugs, it imposes draconian measures. The company has, for example, access to personal information, including the name and address of each patient, which it can use as it sees fit. Yet another consequence of the pharmaceutical company's pricing policy is that the drug is subject to rationing. In France, instead of providing treatment to all those who need it, it is prescribed only to those with advanced liver fibrosis. But treating all patients would eradicate the reservoir of the disease, which would mean no more patients, no more virus, and no more contagion. If it were accessible to all those who need it, sofosbuvir could potentially eradicate the disease.